Welcome back, YouTube. One Man Click is back from vacation.
Open your mind to witness a phenomenon, estilo diferente that can never be compared to none. Pour your feet up con tortillas de harina. Always stay cooking, the studio is my cocina. No mercy when it comes to this music. Everybody say they wreck, well, they gonna have to prove it. Bittersweet, cause there's no sugar added. Invested in some chairs, cause these bottles couldn't stand me. Punchlines like celebrities with Perico. A 16 bar verse, the equivalent of a kilo. Dropping EP, cause my albums were too lethal.
Welcome back, YouTube. I am your host, and if you're new to this channel, my name is The One Man Click. I'm an artist, I'm a food vlogger, and I just enjoy life. So, if you're new to this channel, make sure you hit like, make sure you subscribe to the channel, and make sure you share the video, and drop me a comment, let me know what you think. Now, as y'all guessed by the title of this video, I am back from vacation. You know, I was gone for about 3 weeks. I went out to the Caribbean for 3 weeks. Anyways, where did I go? You're gonna have to wait and find out. You got to subscribe to the channel. You got to stay tuned, because I'm not gonna tell y'all nothing where I went. Just know I went on vacation. I filmed a lot of stuff. I did some Savor the Flavor. I did some just regular vlogs. I did a few little other things here and there. So, and this is a lot of good stuff, man. So y'all want to see it, make sure y'all subscribe to the channel. Like I said, 2020, man, gotta start it off right, you know what I mean? Gotta keep a positive mind frame. Got a lot of new stuff coming this year. Got a lot of new music, got a lot of new videos. I haven't shot any music videos, man, because I really haven't had the time. And a lot of the stuff that I've been releasing is my old stuff, you know what I mean? So I didn't really want to put no visuals to it, because it's old to me, you know what I mean? It's not something that I really like. I don't want to put too much time into, because I have a lot of music, and that's just some old stuff I had in the vault, you know what I mean? But I got a lot of new music coming this year, a lot of new music videos, a little bit of everything, man. Just stay tuned. It's too much to mention. I won't even get into detail about it, but I just want to let y'all know I'm back. I'm going to be back to doing, you know, releasing content and stuff like that. I'm doing the best I can with that. You know what I mean? Right now I'm in my Cadillac. About to take it for a ride. I might take y'all with me. I don't know yet. But, yeah, one thing I'm trying to push, man, is these digital streaming cards. You know what I mean? Shout out to TS Digital. You know what I mean? I got it from them. It really makes this promo a lot easier, man. Because before we had to do CDs and press them up and then try to sell them. And even if you give them away, you don't know if they're going to check them out. And this is a lot cheaper. It's a lot easier. As you can see, all you got to do is scan it. Scan the barcode. It takes it to your top music sites that you choose. And it makes it a lot easier, man, for us. Because not everybody listens to the same on the same platform. It also takes you to my YouTube channel. This came real in handy when I went on vacation, because everywhere I went, man, I was just passing them out, you know, trying to find the people that might like it and stuff like that. So I passed a lot of these promo cards while I was out in the Caribbean. So it was a good promo tool, man. It helped a lot. It was a lot easier. It's less space you had to, you know, consume to hold it and all that. So it made promotion a lot easier, and I promoted a lot. I went real heavy out there. You know what I mean? And like I said, that's coming. And then I'm gonna be releasing these in the city. And then everywhere I go, I might have some on me, because like I said, it makes it a lot easier, man. Because when people find out you do music or you vlog or whatever, they want to know how to get to it. Then you gotta, you know, explain to them and all that other stuff. So these make it a lot easier. So I just hand them a card, because people were like, when I was out there, people were like, what you call it? What do you do? Or, you know, are you putting that on Facebook or YouTube or whatever? How can I find you? So it was easy for me to just give them a card, because when they see you with a camera, they're like, oh shit. And they ask questions. So now it's a lot easier. I just hand them a card and boom, they can find me whenever, especially on social media and stuff like that. So that really helped out a lot. But, yeah, back from vacation. I got to read me a book. Started another one, and I finished my album, The One Man Click. I finished the album. I just got to record the last songs that I wrote when I was out there. And, you know, I got to get my mind clear, and I really got my mind clear, and I had to, and it gave me a chance to get my thoughts together and figure out what I'm gonna do as far as, you know, content wise and what's next to come and what, you know, what the next move is music wise and all that, you know. And I got to spend time with my wife while I was out there, you know what I mean? So I didn't have no internet and nothing. I just isolated myself completely, you know what I mean? You know what I mean? Meditated, you know, got to get my mind right, because when you're out here in the world, you know, you work a lot and you got a lot of stuff going on, family and all that. It's really hard to, you know, get some personal time and personal space to really, you know, think about what you want to do or how you want to do it and, you know, things like that. So, man, the vacation was, you know, a real good thing. I didn't do it to, like, I didn't do it to, you know, show off or anything like that. I did that for me. You know, you understand what I'm saying? So, you know, it's just like I said, it was therapeutic for me to go out there, you know what I mean, enjoy myself a little bit with my, you know, my wife. And, you know, I like to travel. I like to eat. So naturally that went well. So y'all stay tuned to that, man. I got vlogs on all that. You know, I got Savor the Flavors. I got a whole bunch of stuff coming out that I did out there. I'm not gonna say when, where, and what, because what would the fun in that be? You know what I mean? It's gotta be a surprise. So y'all just have to stay tuned to the channel and stay, you know, pay attention, because when I drop it. I'm not gonna say specifically or anything like that when I'm gonna drop it. But yeah, like I said, man, it's my first all full length original album, like, that I got a whole bunch of producers on and all that other stuff. But it's gonna be my first all original album, and it's gonna have it's gonna be One Man Click Part 2. Part 1 was the mixtape, my introduction to the game, and Part 2 is gonna be, you know, the album. You know what I mean? So y'all make sure y'all check that out, and it's coming soon. I just gotta pick the songs out, what songs I'm gonna use. They're gonna go good with the project, and then that'll be the album. You know what I mean? I'm not gonna say specifics on that either, man. Y'all got to wait. You know what I mean? Gotta leave y'all guessing and, you know, looking forward to something. You know what I mean? So One Man Click Part 2 is coming this year. I just don't know exactly what day, but it's coming this year. The songs are done. I just gotta record the last ones. And then from there, I'll start picking out the ones that I'm gonna use for the album. That'll be it. You know what I mean? So One Man Click Part 2 is coming this year. The first original album. You know what I mean? Y'all can check my other EPs and stuff out too. You know what I mean? Long story short, produced by Bruce Daddies. You know what I mean? Y'all check that out on all digital platforms, as well as my, you know, the rest of my catalog. It's up on all platforms. And, you know, I'm just motivated, man. I'm motivated to, you know, go even harder. I'm motivated to keep putting work out, keep putting content out. You know what I mean? Whenever I hit 200 subscribers on my channel, I got a surprise, but not until I hit 200 subscribers. So, you know, spread the word. Y'all want to find out what's going on? Y'all haven't done so, man. Check out the rest of my content, man. I got a, you know, the last Savor the Flavor I did was Dragon Warrior Neuter out in McAllen. Y'all check that out, man. It's a different experience, that, you know, to say the least. And then y'all make sure y'all check out the Sneaker Adventures I did too. I did that out in Richmond, Virginia at the legendary Round 2. You know what I mean? I went and bought some kicks over there. I had never been to a vintage store like that. You know what I mean? So I went to go check it out. It was dope. You know what I mean? So, because they don't really have them around here in Texas. So when I was out there, I went ahead and, you know, checked it out. I went out of my way to go check it out and get me a couple kicks, and I did. You know what I mean? So y'all want to see that video, y'all make sure y'all check it out on my channel. This is the last one I released. And I also want to take the time to thank everybody that's been, you know, watching my videos, liking them, sharing them, all those who subscribe to the channel. You know, I really want to thank y'all, man, because without this, it's not really possible. You know what I mean? So thank you to everybody who's been supportive of all this, as well as the music, man. It really means a lot, because, you know, us as artists put a lot of work into our craft. So, to be, to, you know, if it feels good to be to be heard and to be acknowledged and all that, you know what I mean? So everybody that's been listening to my music and checking out my content and all that, man, I really appreciate y'all. I really do from the bottom of my heart, you know what I'm saying? Leave y'all at that. I got a lot more coming this year, so y'all stay tuned. This is just, like I said, I'm back from vacation, and I wanted to give y'all a little, you know, a little information, what's the deal and all that. So, one man click, and I'm out of here, man. I appreciate y'all. Make sure y'all hit like, subscribe, share. Share this video. Share, you know, share the link. Subscribe to the channel, man. I appreciate y'all.